God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we thank and praise you for all things.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Lord, for your spirit.
Thank you, Jesus.
Being in our midst, nobody
Hallelujah.
Can do you. Oh, God.
Hey.
Nobody can do us like you can, Lord Jesus.
Yes.
Lord, you give us what we need, and as we come
Hallelujah.
To your word, Lord, we pray you prepare our hearts and our
hey.
Minds.
Yes.
Lord, that your will may be done. Speak, Lord, by your spirit.
Hey.
Thy servant will obey. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Any man be in Christ.
Yes, Lord.
Is a new creature.
Thank you, Lord.
You know, one thing I found out, we're like that car.
Yes.
That's old and rickety and rusty.
Yes, help
me. We need a refurbishing.
Yes.
So you don't just present the car, say, here it is with all the different problems that it used to have. But when you say, I'm going to refurbish it, you're going to put some new paint,
yes,
some new parts,
yes,
give it an overhaul,
yes,
and present it. It's going to look new. It's going to look nice.
That's
you
right.
See these old classic cars,
mm-hmm,
how they take them,
mm-hmm,
and they refurbish them.
Yes,
yeah. Amen. And they may, the Bible say he will beautify the meek
yes.
with
salvation.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Now, man can do these things with a vehicle.
Well,
how much more so?
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Can the Lord
Hallelujah.
Yes, beautify the meek with salvation?
Thank you, Lord.
We realize, saints, when Christ comes.
Thank you.
All the old things are passed
That's
away.
That's right.
You ain't going to tell me about how when I wasn't saved, I went to the club, but I'm still going to the club.
No.
You can't tell me, oh, well, when I wasn't saved, I was shacking up, and now I'm still shacking up.
No.
You ain't going to tell me that.
No.
You ain't saved.
No.
I was drinking and smoking.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
And, you know.
Yes.
Our standards have gotten so low.
So low.
Yes,
and now they had the pastors on the program I was watching one time debating on whether, amen, it's bad to drink alcohol.
Mm.
Amen. Some of them said yes, surprising. Some of them said yes, it's bad, and some of them said no, it's not.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. But the Bible said, be filled with the Spirit,
mm-hmm,
not with strong drink.
That's the word God says.
Be filled with the Spirit.
Right. Amen.
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 Now you can go around all you want.
Go ahead.
But the Bible said, without holiness,
holiness.
No man shall see God.
Amen.
See, we can't operate Amen. Based on what we think.
Go ahead.
We have to look to the Word of
That's
God.
Right.
Yes.
Now God said, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature.
Amen.
The things you used to do,
That's
don't
right.
do
you don't do no more.
Amen.
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 The places that you used to go,
okay. Yes.
Okay.
You don't go no more.
Amen.
The hurtful things you used to say,
well,
you don't say no more.
Amen.
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 You're a new creature in Christ.
Oh, Jesus.
See, when you walked in the lust of this world,
oh yeah,
in the course of the lust of your flesh,
uh-huh,
yes,
you were mean and rotten.
Oh yeah. Yes.
Well,
but amen. When Christ
yes.
came,
thank yes. you, Lord Jesus.
He gave you a heart of flesh.
Thank you, Lord.
Took that stony heart. But you know, some people profess that they're saved, but they're still mean, rotten, They backbite. They hurt other people. Mm-hmm. And you know what? They hurt their brothers and sisters right in the house of God.
Amen.
And they're going to get up and shout.
Yes, they do.
Some kind of shout.
Oh, yes.
Every shout is not of God.
Amen.
You hear what I'm saying? The Bible said, believe not every spirit.
Amen.
Every shout that you see is not of God.
Amen.
Hey!
Hallelujah.
Spirit by the word.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen. One thing Bishop Brown taught me. Amen. When we be up there in the pulpit, people start shouting.
Mm-hmm.
He said, watch their life.
That's right.
That's right.
That's right.
He said, watch their life, son.
Amen.
Amen.
I believe everything you see out of here.
Amen.
During the service, he said, watch their life.
Amen.
That's the test right there.
Yeah.
Hey! The test of authenticity.
Amen.
Hey! Is your life. Hey!
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Devils that can shout.
Oh, yes.
Oh, Lord.
Amen.
Oh,
you got some devils that can shout.
Oh, yes.
If they can.
Oh, yes.
I found out that, amen, it's almost like, amen, when you get some of that air freshener, mm-hmm. and it says rose, and then you smell real rose.
Mm-hmm. That's true, man.
The scent you get out of the air freshener is always exaggerated.
That's right. Yes.
It's over the top.
That's yes. Right.
Sometimes it's so strong, mm-hmm. I'd rather smell the rose.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Because the real thing has a nice,
yes.
nice. Pleasant, mm-hmm. subtle.
Amen.
With the anointing of God. Hey,
yes. Lord
God.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
That's one thing the enemy cannot.
Cannot.
Amen.
Cannot
yes,
think
Lord.
The anointing.
That's
right.
Because it's the anointing that destroys the
Amen.
Lord. Amen. See,
hallelujah.
Saint of God rejoicing in the Amen. God of their
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
They're being delivered.
Hallelujah.
They're being set free.
Yes, yes, yes.
Amen.
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 You look at these folks.
Mm-hmm.
They can shout up a storm and then after service.
Mm-hmm.
You know, and I remember when I was younger in the Lord, because I'm still young in the Lord, I don't know that much, but I know more than you.
That's good.
That's
good.
That's all right.
Like I said, amen.
Go ahead.
Amen. But,
yes.
Amen. I found out that some people would surprise me.
Mm-hmm.
I remember one Sunday morning, mm-hmm. amen, having church and folks started shouting. Mm-hmm. A couple of people started shouting. They were shouting up a storm. I said, wow. And then when service was over,
uh-oh.
They had a shouting match.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
After service.
Isn't that something?
And I said, wait a minute. Hold on a second. I said, Lord, is Alzheimer's kicking in early? Lord, am I suffering from dementia? Because I remember I saw these two people.
Yes.
Praising God.
Yes.
And today they're giving each other what for.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. Mm-hmm. You ain't gonna tell me what to do.
Oh,
and this and that. Mm-hmm. Some of them get down and dirty.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I would say believe not every spirit.
Amen. Amen.
See, when God comes into your
yes.
life,
mm-hmm.
it ought to be. You ought to be a new man, a new woman.
Amen.
In Christ Jesus.
Yes.
I was this way. And the testimony is the life you live. Bishop Brown always used to tell us, may the life I live speak for
That's
me.
Right.
More than the shouting and the praising God.
Amen.
More than the tongue talking. May the life I live
yes.
speak for me.
Amen.
Because that's when you find out if folks are authentic or not.
Amen.
I want to read from Ephesians, the 4th chapter, beginning at the 17th verse. Talking about putting on the new man. Amen. This I say therefore and testify in the Lord, that ye henceforth walk not as other Gentiles walk. Amen?
Amen.
This is Paul talking to the Ephesians. In the vanity of their mind, having the understanding darkened, being alienated from the life of God through the ignorance that is in them, because of the blindness of their heart. In other words, their heart is not right.
Amen.
They can put on a show.
Yes.
But eventually, what's inside that heart
yes.
is going to manifest itself.
Amen.
If there's bitterness, if there's hate, if there's envy,
it's true.
It It's going to come out.
Yes, sir.
When they get under pressure, yes. When there's disagreement,
oh, yes.
When somebody correct them,
oh, yes.
When they're rebuked, it's going to come out.
Amen.
Because their heart wasn't right.
Amen.
Even when David did wrong, yes. And he realized he was being rebuked,
yes.
He said, Lord, forgive me.
Yes.
He got on his knees. When they said, David, thou art the man.
Yes.
Amen. He didn't argue.
No, he
didn't. When he was filled with righteous indignation.
Yes.
And it was false.
Well,
he realized he was found out.
Amen.
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 He got on his knees and he started to repent.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. In the psalm, he said, Lord, create in me a clean
yes.
heart.
Hallelujah.
And Lord, renew
yes,
a right spirit
yes, amen.
Within me.
Yes.
Amen.
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 That's what it says.
Yes, sir.
Amen. How many of us are willing to say that?
Amen.
We just keep going on.
Amen.
In our way. Who, being past feeling, have given themselves over unto lasciviousness, to work all uncleanness with greediness. But ye have not so learned Christ. I found out, I'm going to tell you the truth.
Tell it. Bless you, Jesus.
I'm going to tell you the truth. I'll be honest with you. You may not agree with me. But I found that there are more greedy people in the church
yes.
than out there.
Yes.
And some people ain't got an ounce of salvation. They give you the shirt off their back.
That's true.
And you say, Lord, what is this? And yes. the saints of God,
oh yes.
if they see a nickel on the ground,
mm-hmm.
you better get ready to rumble and tumble.
I tell you.
Amen.
Uh-oh.
Amen. You better get ready to rumble and tumble. And I'm going to tell you right now, most of that comes from leadership.
Amen.
Most of our problems come from leadership.
Yes.
Bad leadership.
Yes.
When you have a greedy pastor.
Yes.
The people eventually
mm-hmm.
will become greedy
yes.
themselves.
Amen.
Amen.
They will look for recognition
mm-hmm.
when doing the will of God is its own
that's
recognition.
That's Amen.
They're going to look for a piece of the pie. Why? Because they're getting a piece of the pie.
Amen.
Amen. Like Bishop Campbell said, the way you get them.
Yes.
Is the way you're going to have to keep them.
Amen.
Amen. So you
Amen.
Bring them in and you put an example of greediness in front of them, that's how they're going to be. They're going to be covetous as well.
Oh,
it's
yes.
never going to be enough.
No.
Amen. And if they make more than somebody, they're going to put themselves up higher
yes.
than that person.
Yes.
Amen. And they will become a respectable person.
Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Help them.
It's amazing.
Well,
I, like I said, I told you, amen, when in New York, I said, and this goes for everybody,
mm-hmm.
the things you do,
mm-hmm.
the things you said against folks,
mm-hmm.
amen, a lot of folks have not repented.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
They just keep on going.
Mm-hmm.
They see people walk out
well,
the house of God,
well,
leave, and they keep on going.
That's yes. true.
And they said, that's all right, mm-hmm. but you better watch.
Yeah. Amen.
What you say and
That's
what you
right.
do.
That's right.
Yes!
That's right.
Because God is watching
yes.
you.
Amen.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Because if you become a stumbling block to somebody else, that's one of the worst things you can be.
Amen.
When you got your problem yourself, God can work it out with you.
Yes.
But when you become a stumbling block to somebody else,
yes.
Jesus.
You're going to get in trouble with God.
Yes,
Amen.
When you treat God's people bad.
Oh, yes.
Well,
you're going to get in trouble with God.
Yes, you are.
When you're not right.
Mm-hmm.
When you don't show love and kindness. You treat God. When you try to manipulate.
Amen.
I'm going to tell you that. See, I understand one thing. I'm not God.
That's Amen. Right.
I got to tell you what thus saith the Lord.
Yes.
Amen.
And it's up to you. To make the decision you're going to make.
Amen.
And either you're going to make the right decision.
Glory.
Or you're going to fall flat on your face.
That's right.
And when you do,
mm-hmm.
we're going to try to be there to
yes.
help you up and pick
Amen.
You up.
Yes.
And do what we have to do according to the word of God.
Amen.
To restore you.
Amen.
But I want you to understand something. There is a statute of limitations.
Go ahead.
There is.
Amen.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. Amen. Amen. I said, my spirit shall not always strive with man. Hey!
Amen.
That's right.
Jesus.
Word.
Hey!
My God. That's the worst.
Hallelujah. See, sometimes we think, oh, I can keep on. Some people jump in and out of the church. They think that you got to have a made up mind, because I'm telling you the truth.
Amen.
When you play games with God,
yes,
you may not get your right mind back.
Amen.
When you play, sometimes, you know what we do? We look, instead of looking to the Word of God, we look up other people. Well, he did this and he came back. So I can come back. You don't know, because I'm going to tell you something right now. When you are saved and you backslide against God, in the process of coming back, you can lose your mind.
That's right.
You're in very dangerous territory.
Yes, you are.
It's very easy for you to lose your mind.
Amen.
When you were once, saved, and you backslide on God, you think, oh, well, it's come back. It look easy. Nuh-uh.
That's right.
Folks that I happen to, let me tell you, they've been through something.
Amen.
And if they got back, it was barely by the grace of God.
Amen. I tell you.
So that when they get back, they understand what they were missing. And they're not going to go out there. Some people play with God.
Right.
I heard one person say, the Lord told them, amen, that's it. If you backslide again, amen. I am thinking about you.
My.
Amen. Lord said, that's it.
Yeah.
You backslide again, they backslide a few times. Mm-hmm. Some of us want to play with God, but we shouldn't play with God.
Amen.
If you are saved, you got to put on the new man.
Amen.
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 If so be that ye have heard him and have been taught by him, as the truth is in Jesus, that he put off concerning the former conversation, the old man which is corrupt according to the deceitful lust. Amen?
Amen.
And be renewed in the spirit of your mind.
Yes.
We got to be renewed all the time.
Amen.
Or the devil will talk to you.
Yes.
What's the use of living holy? But the world is getting this and the world is getting that.
Yes.
And they seem to be getting all the breaks and they're living all right. You've got your mind got to be renewed. That's why you got to read the Word of God.
Amen.
Amen. That your mind might be renewed.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. Because you're not going to get the encouragement that you need from the world.
No.
The world is going to constantly put down the way you're living, what you're doing, how you dress, everything.
Amen.
Because you're striving to live holy.
Yeah.
Amen.
So you must turn to the Word of God.
Yes. Hallelujah.
You got to talk to the Lord as well.
Help me, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
And that you put on the new man, which after God is created in righteousness and true holiness.
Amen.
Yeah, true holiness.
Yeah.
Amen.
Not a form.
No.
Not a fashion, but true holiness.
Amen.
Amen. That you're living right.
Amen.
Amen. You're not jumping out of this and jumping into that.
Amen.
Some folks will jump out of bed. They're not in there with their husband and wife.
Mm-hmm.
And jump right in church on Sunday morning, right in the choir. Amen. God said true holiness.
Amen.
Amen. If God said it, that's what it means.
Amen.
God said true holiness.
Amen.
That's what it means. Amen.
Amen.
Wherefore, putting away lying, speak every man truth with his neighbor, for we are members of one another.
Amen.
Be angry and sin not. Let not the sun go down upon your wrath.
Mm-mm.
Neither give place to the devil.
Mm-mm.
Let him that stole steal no more. Amen. But rather let him labor. Amen. With his working with his hands, the thing which is good, that he may have to give unto him that needeth.
Yes.
In other words, be honest.
Amen.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen. Don't sit around trying to scheme and find out what you can do, but work honestly.
That's
amen.
Amen.
Amen. It'll give you peace of mind.
Amen.
Yes.
It'll give you a clear conscience.
Yes.
It'll give you a paycheck at the end of the week.
Amen.
Right. Amen. It'll give you purpose too.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Some people don't want to do right. If right hit them over the head and knock them on the knees, they still won't do right.
Amen.
Amen.
If God take the car and make the car make a right turn, they'll turn the wheel, make a left turn. They still won't do right.
Amen.
Amen? Amen. That's how some folks are.
Yes.
Amen. When they got an opportunity to do right, they refuse because they're going to do it their way.
Amen.
Amen. But one thing I found out, when you're saved,
yes,
you do it God's way.
Amen.
Amen.
It's not a struggle to do it God's way all the time.
Hallelujah.
Let no corrupt communication, amen, proceed out of your mouth, but that which is good to the use of edifying, that it might minister grace unto the hearers. In other words, don't cut people down.
That's right.
Don't be judgmental.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
You know, I don't believe in this, and I don't believe in it. And you're making a judgment. Uh-huh. Somebody say something. Uh-huh. You're making a judgment. You ought not to make.
Amen.
Because you don't know the half of it.
Amen.
God said, worry about yourself. God said, that's why the word of God said, work out your own
yes.
salvation.
Yeah.
And leave those things to the pastor.
Amen.
Amen. And the Lord.
Amen.
Leave them. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Because, like I said, you get things out of context.
Yes.
Amen. Amen. And you're going to say things and you don't know what you're talking about.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
It goes on and says, and grieve not the Holy Spirit of God.
Mm.
Amen. Whereby ye are sealed unto the day of redemption.
Mm.
Let all bitterness and wrath and anger and clamor and evil speaking be put away from you with all malice. This is the part I like. It said, hear this if you don't hear anything else.
Mm-hmm.
Hear this. And be ye kind one to another, tenderhearted, forgiving one another, even as God for Christ's sake hath forgiven you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Don't make a judgment that God hasn't made on people.
That's
thank
right.
you.
That's right.
Don't make a judgment that God hasn't made.
Amen.
Our job is to forgive.
That's
yes. to love.
Yes.
It's to encourage. It's to edify one another.
Hallelujah.
Not cut each other down.
No, sir. No.
See, that means, see, the Spirit of Christ, the love of God, is manifest through these things.
Yes,
are you an encourager?
That's right.
Are you a person that break other folks down?
Amen.
God want to know. See, because after a while, when they see you coming, you know what they do? They run the other way.
Amen.
Yeah, from so-and-so, I know what you're going to have
oh, yeah.
to say, and I don't want to
uh-huh.
hear it.
Yes.
I need some help.
Yeah.
I need some encouragement. Sometimes, like I said before, sometimes all a person needs, I'm praying for you.
Amen.
God is going to see you through.
Amen.
It's like what missionary Wilson was saying. I want to edify you. She said, you can make it.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
That's important.
Yes.
A lot of times when I came up to be prayed for, I didn't always tell the pastor my business what was going on.
Amen.
Because the Holy Ghost knew
yes.
what was going on.
Amen.
But he also knew how to, he said, son, you can make it.
Thank you, Lord.
That's right.
Amen. It's not always going to be. When I felt overwhelmed,
right. yes.
it was, I mean, it was so, see, because you don't know how people may look up to you.
Amen.
You don't have to be the pastor for people to look up to you.
No. Yes.
You are a role model if you're
yes.
a saint of God.
Yes.
And for you to say words of encouragement can mean so much
yes.
to that person.
Yes. Amen.
May help them along the way. You know, and like I said, Bishop Brown was my role model.
Yes.
And it's coming up. So when he said, you know, son, amen. You know, he was a paradox because he could be so rough,
yeah.
tough.
Yeah. yeah.
Sometimes yeah. he said, oh, he's so mean. But at the same time, on the other side of the coin, he could be yes. so tender. And a lot of times, when nobody else was going to be in your corner, he would be in your corner.
Oh,
when you look like, whoa, I'm down for the count. Amen. Hold on. You want to kick me? You got to wait your turn.
Oh, my.
Well, let me find a spot on my back that hasn't been kicked already.
Oh, my.
Amen. That's yes. how you feel sometimes.
Sometimes.
Amen. But Bishop Brown will come, and he would encourage you. And he was like that not only in church. Some people have their church personality.
Oh, yes. Then
they get out there in the world.
Oh, yes. Strangers.
Amen. You don't hear nothing about Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
But he was very encouraging.
Amen.
You know, he could have made a career out of being a motivational speaker
yes.
if he wanted to, because he yes. knew how to encourage the saints of God. So even when I was going through, amen, just to hear edifying words from the man of God, it's important. The Bible said, what? Be tenderhearted.
Yes.
Kind to one another.
Amen.
We have to learn, saints, if we're going to grow, the foundation of our walk with God is love. Because the foundation of His redemptive work on the cross was love. The foundation of Jesus Christ coming was love. Because it says that God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. He gave something of great value.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen?
Amen.
And the thing about the Lord, when He told Abraham, go up to Mount Moriah, sacrifice your son.
Amen.
He made it so Abraham was willing to do it, but guess what? Mm-hmm. Amen. He didn't, God said, no, that's okay. You don't have to do it. Mm-hmm. I have a sacrifice. But you know what Jesus did? Jesus did it.
Yes, He did.
Himself. Amen.
Amen.
God sent His Son Jesus.
Hallelujah.
He loved, and even, and He dealt with one thing. Amen. And I, you know, I was saying this one time. I said, if you look at the seven last sayings of Christ on the cross, He never mentioned the word love one time.
Amen.
Didn't mention the word, but you know what He did? He demonstrated love.
Yes, He did. Amen.
Father, forgive them.
Yes.
Amen.
For they know not what they
do. Amen.
Today, ye shall be with me
in
paradise.
Amen.
Son, look on thy mother.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. He cared about
others
as He was going through. So even as he did it even better. You know, sometimes when we're going through, we're consumed with our problems.
That's right.
We don't care.
That's right.
That's true.
We forget about other people.
That's
because I got my own problems to deal with.
That's true.
We've all been guilty. You, me, and everybody else.
Amen.
But Christ isn't like that.
Thank
at the time when He should have been concerned, because He could feel the pain like we could feel the pain.
Does.
Thank you.
Yes, He does.
Amen.
Amen.
He said, Father, forgive them. So even in his distress, He was kind, tender-hearted, and He edified and encouraged. What a mighty God we serve.
Amen.
Amen. If any man be in Christ,
yes,
ought to be a new creature.
Amen.